welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Lauren Carlson. The best way to get a hold of me is by my cell phone, 541-206-8341. Today we're going to be viewing the 2022 Montana 331 RL. It's got the classic fifth wheel floor plan, and we're going to check out the outside first. In here you got some extra storage. You could put a generator there if you wanted to. The other side is going to be a good shot of the two batteries and the 2000 watt inverter. All 2022 Montana fifth wheels will be coming with 400 watt solar panels on top, and then you have the ability to add to them if that's what your needs are. Then along the side you'll notice we got one really big awning and then also another one, and it's nice how they put it on the slide so you get that extra space. It's gonna be a really nice big pass-through storage in here. You got outside speakers as well. All the awnings have LED strip lights so you can help light it up at night. These steps are really amazing. Super solid, nice and wide. All right, so inside you'll see it's got this nice big open window that I really enjoy. Whether you're parked up next to a beautiful spot or you just want to let fresh air in, this coach is loaded with windows. You got the sofa that makes into a bed. It's actually a good sized sofa, so you can have the larger adults sleep here if you needed them to. You get theater seating, freestanding table with four chairs. And then they went away with carpet on the slides, which makes it a lot easier to clean. You just need to sweep this off and sweep up the dust. And then you can vacuum it up with the central vac that's located in the stairs. This floor plan has lots of storage space. Nice and deep cupboards up here. Little shallow cupboard down here with some drawers and other cupboard space. Got a really big fridge, four-door fridge and freezer. Gonna be gas and electric. Then over here, I like how they've given you counter space on each side. You also get the three burner stove with a really good size oven. Nice big microwave. Got some extra storage. And then the island has the sink in it. And it comes with two sink covers, so if you needed to use all this for counter space, you could. But you get storage in here. And then one thing I really like about this is the big pantry. It's a really good size pantry for only a 33-foot fifth wheel. Then of course you get the entertainment center with the fireplace, good size TV. Fireplace puts off really good heat. It's nice to use if you're plugged in. And then we'll take a look upstairs. In there you'll see a good sized bathroom. Comes with his and her sinks, really long shower, and then also tons of storage in the bathroom, which is always nice. Alright, in the bedroom you got a king size bed. You get outlets and USB ports by each window. All the windows in here have roller shades, so if you wanted to dark it out to maybe sleep in, it's definitely a possibility. Both windows open, so that's always nice for the cool breeze. In here you're going to have washer dryer hookups or extra storage, whichever you need it to be. Then get a full-size closet with a shelf in there. Alright. Get a dresser with some drawers. Could put a TV here if you wanted to. And that's the 22 Montana 331 RL. My name's Lauren Carlson. Give me a call if you have any questions. 541-206-8341.